Oh, what's the recipe card? Sorry, I misread that. That was the searcher's note. So first things first is light the stove. Potion in the pot quickly. Okay, so light the stone, put the potion in the pot quickly, yeah? And a high potion. Alright. Go and have a look at this last slide then that we haven't seen.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
You just know any time you get an evil smile, it's not going to go well. Oh, I think we got some. I was gonna say Heartless, but oh, Brenda's back. This time we got backup, so it shouldn't be too difficult this time around. Oh, there's a Trinity mark here, but I guess I got to swap the party up then to use that. So let's go and do that then quickly, while it's on the brain. Thirty-four, 35, and 36 have been returned home. Oh, let's get Tarzan back. Head over this way. I'm sure we're gonna get ambushed or something's gonna happen here. Nothing? At this point. Saw that chest up here, actually, too. is loading me up with like health items is quite worrying. Need to be over there. Probably cut through the kind of looks a bit sus.
Fire! Yeah.
Okay, doesn't look like there's anything this way. Back to where we came then. Ivy looks climbable. Then climb it we shall. Swing through the tree shots on the vine, select jump on to grab a vine, then swing to the next one by selecting jump next. Vines will break if you hang on to them for too long. Not exactly sure what I was to do there. It wasn't giving me an option to like jump up or anything, so a little weird. It's the only way back here is to go on the treetops, which is fine. Yeah, I don't know, jump just seems really delayed, like I said earlier on, having like a bit of an issue with the jump. It's goofy by the looks of it. Can't sneak around the edge either. Let's go back up the vines, I guess. See if we can do a little bit better swinging through them this time. bit of wires there to jump off before it kicked off. And we're down again. These vines are tricky to deal with. I'm guessing like I need to be in like certain positions here to. I almost feel like these plant things are indicators of something. I wonder if you could jump down onto I probably need to like de-target because I think the targeting is possibly what's messing me up at the minute. Yeah, there we go. That's better. Loads better. Mithril. There's a blue flower here. I'm very suspicious of like the. So much easier.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret. But I trust them. You see, I want to help them because they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No! Kerchak! Kerchak.
Seems sort of distracted by something. Well, was he looking towards the treehouse? Puppies, 28, 29, 30 have now returned home. Excellent. Is there another way there that I missed? If I went back over to this chest, actually. Another vine I can get to from here. Play. It's too far away. Okay. I don't know. It just seemed like I could get over to the right, but I'm... It's not here, so... There is, but I don't think I can get to it at the minute, possibly, so... Okay, so that brings us back here. I guess we're going to try and do the thing with the hippos then, right? That as well, that works. All right, 25, 26, 27 have been returned home. Are hoping to get these puppies home. Oh, I can't like just climb up the back of that one because I feel like if I was there, it's underwater. Yeah, I wonder if you have to get this one from the top, but it's like finding the right place to fall down, isn't it? Unless I can like jump over here. Camera angle doesn't particularly help. I don't think you can. It doesn't seem like you can do it from here, so I'm guessing for that one you'd have to jump down from the top somewhere. So how do we get back to well, maybe we have to swing, but I don't know how we get back to the cabin, the treehouse. Not by running off the top of the tree, that's for sure. Also, it seems like that drops you back in the same place every time, so maybe my theory of... Man, remember the theory about dropping from the top isn't right. Why can't I jump over here now? Jump button is broken. I mean, if we can't get anywhere from the vines, then I guess we're going to have to go back through. Camp again, right? Seems like very much just like predetermined as to where you go. There's no sort of deviating from path, it seems. That's where... Oh, okay. So that was like a shortcut to where we were before. That's like that platform where I was trying to get to, but didn't think I could get to. But I guess that's, that's my question, at least. But I guess from here we just have to kind of like jump down because there's no... Alright, so I don't feel like there's... I don't feel like there's anything else maybe in the vines, so let's carry on. Go back through the camp and out the other side into the, like where the bamboo was. And we'll see whether or not we can get through, because there was that clearing before, which is like there's like that area, but we couldn't do anything on it, so. Maybe we can do something on there now.
Fire! Come on!
Definitely came from like the other direction, so. Oh, vine's climbable. That's what I missed before. Nope. Tiles and being a little bit indecisive. Okay. All right. Where are we going to find our way back? Still interested, like, about like the what it means about the replication of stuff as well. Not sure where else to go here though. I mean, I feel like we've explored all of the vines. Oh. I know. I was gonna say, could we go back to like the gummy ship and like drop back into the world, but I guess not. There's a vine there where like Tarzan and Goofy are at the minute. I wonder if I can. Not like I can go back at the minute, so. There's vines. Look there. I need to go over there. I need to climb up there somehow. How do we get over to there, I wonder? It's about this, I guess. And I feel dumb. Ha! Classic Nock. Flower is wilted. Maybe give it some water? Maybe I shouldn't have done that. So, where are the other ones? Harvest draw near, flowers grow black.
See ya.
There's a spot there as well. The other area at the minute, so let's just head back to the treehouse. See what we got.
What's the big idea?
Wait, Kerchak, please.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
Yeah, not a very believable story, I'm afraid. There's a way to, like, yeah, that rope look. If I can, like, get on the rope. I guess not. At least we know, like, where that brings us back now. Brings us back in here, but it's like a long way back now to go to the freaking thing, isn't it? Which is unfortunate. There's no, like, quick way to get back to the treehouse other than doing the vine thing again. Which is slightly annoying.
How could you do
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
All because of one mishap. Come now.
Huh? Yeah, don't argue, dude. Seriously. Evil grin off your face.
What am I doing with these imbeciles? Blasted gorillas. I'll hunt down every last one of them. I'll track them down somehow. I'll stake my life on it.
What was that? Promise Clayton, he's not a bad person, just a bit impetuous. In monkey form. Interesting. Check G. I'm starting to think like there's only like one shop in this game at the minute, which is the Traverse Town. So I think like maybe every time I want new stuff, I have to go back to Traverse Town, which is interesting. At least I found a way back. Easily this time. Of course, everything's probably going to despawn. All right. Well, then flowers have. Oh no, all the flowers are gone. Okay. Thought they were just going to close up, but. The blue ones that we got now on the Trinity list. 8 of 17, okay. Over halfway. 16 of the 99 puppies. Got some reading to do about different characters. I like the way it like tells you like what where they first appeared. Like almost like when the movie was from. That's a really cool little detail. Cheshire Cat. Only character in the eyes one that didn't appear in the original story. Okay, so that's something that Disney added in then, clearly. Seen Tarzan, so I don't really know too much about Tarzan. Large body. Red Nocturne. Yeah, there's all fire, so yeah, we already knew that they're a weak to ice. These things are called Power Wild. I'm trying to tell us to use magic as opposed to going in for CQC almost. It's a bit of an overview of what we did. Just about to use a potion. Luckily, it brings you back in where you were before. So, and to be fair, I think it's giving me more health. So, bit of a bonus, I guess. Against fire and magic, clearly. Shell. Still can't get up there though, so I'm wondering if like some point we're gonna get a double jump, which will probably like allow us to get onto these extra areas here. Well, you know what? We could probably do it if we take this barrel over here. That's not what I intended. Well, let's just we'll just quickly reset this scene. And we'll try that again, I think. Without being interrupted, hopefully. Sure, where the other one. Oh, there's some normal Heartless here. Call them OG Heartless. Seem a bit stronger, I don't know why. Seem a lot stronger than like the first ones that we encountered. Fire. Which is quite interesting. Fire. What are these things?
Come on.
Look at all the money. Loads of money. I think we lost quite a bit of it, unfortunately. As he was loitering behind. Alright, let's try this again, see if we can maybe not get it stuck this time. That's good. They've dropped down below and they're stuck. I don't think they can get me from here. This bit is very reminiscent of Final Fantasy VII Church Slums. It's a bit of a waste of time. I supposed to, like, cut the rope? That's what I kind of thought I was doing here. This battle music is epic. Knew where these guys were. I feel like they're on the roof, but I don't know where. There they are. Wakey-wakey, Donald. That sliding attack is working wonders. Doing a really good job. Yeah, I'm just not really sure where I go from here. I feel like I said before, I feel like I need to cut that rope, but I don't know for sure. Would seem like the sensible option. But there's nothing really to point over there that I feel like I can do it with, so. Oh, hello. Sneaky. Maybe this is where I cut it from. mean, that's a little bit annoying. We can test out theory here. Almost very nearly bluffed that. I'm gonna go to the next level. Basically, want to go down there. I feel like it'll end up in disaster. Oh, I'll get this chest, and then it's about time to call the stream a night. We've all got one anyway, so maybe one to Tarzan. Yeah, I honestly do think like we need to break the rope somehow. Not entirely sure how, but that will be a investigation for our next stream. So thank you very much, guys, for tuning in. I appreciate it. Hope you've enjoyed it. Yeah, I'm certainly having lots of fun, and we'll be back real soon with some more Kingdom Hearts 1 first playthrough. As I said, thank you very much for joining me. And as always, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Take care, stay safe, and happy gaming. Bye, guys.